the Chinese Academy of Sciences, together with some 40 research institutions worldwide, released their latest discoveries on Wednesday on the brightest gamma ray burst ever detected by humans, dubbed the GRB 221009A.